Hello, this is Christopher Kit Marlowe. He was a poet, playwright, and translator that lived between 1564 and 1593. His work includes Dido, Queen of Carthage, Hero and Leander, and the play Edward II. The Marlowian theory suggests that he was the true author of Shakespeare's work.